Champions League action on the way as Bayer Leverkusen move to the top of Group C.